What the
fuck?
What the sh- Nope. Hey you guys, what's up? So today we are playing the Isle and we are a part of Winter's Migration event. Basically, the event that I've been advertising for like the last, what, 3 or 4 Isle videos I think I've mentioned it in? Where we would have a mass migration where like we would get as many herbivores as we could and pack them into the server and then make us all go to one location. Well, basically, oh, I see a Carno. Basically, we're all ready to do that. Now we have everyone here ready to go. We have a lot of people around here, actually. Let me just see. Just keeping an eye out for carnivores because they're pretty freaking mean. But we're going to be over here. I'm going to hang out with some of these guys real quick. There's a lot of herbivores here. Wow. Like, there's a lot of people. Wow. And I'm on low health. Well, I guess not low, but I'm on low for the standard that I have right now. Regardless, I think the destination is Trips. We have our tail. Our health is kind of with us, I guess. We have full food and water and all that fun stuff. So I think I'm going to start seeing about a group. I know we all need to get together for like some different stuff. And then we're going to start heading out. Hopefully by then I'll be at full health and ready to go. We have a lot of carnivores too. And I will be popping in and out of different chats. I don't know if I'm going to leave like the chat of people in Discord in my recording or not. Not 100% sure on that. So you might hear random people, you might not. It all depends on how this video goes. And this video I'm expecting is probably going to be really freaking long too. Anyways, let's get into this. So I've been invited to a group and there you can already see how many people showed up to this event. Guys, thank you so much for showing up to this event. It is incredible that we're going to be doing this. Pretty stoked to see all of these people out here to have some fun and do whatever these people do, which is eat the crap out of all the red plants and digest them in a weird fashion, I guess. But either way, guys, we're going to start moving out now. I do know that our destination is going to be Trips. And that's going to be the end goal. Now, right now, we are at negative 73, 547. So we've got a long time to go. And a lot of people are moving up by me now. Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh, God. I'm on. Oh, God. The shunt. Oh, God. The damn it. I can't move. I gotta like slither on around because there's so many people crowding me. Damn it. I'm gonna have to start busting people with my tail. This freaking tail. Guys, how much damage does the tail of this guy do? Because I thought I saw it did like 700 or 800 damage to like a Rex, and that is a lot of freaking damage. Now we're gonna, along the way, we're gonna have to watch out for food and make sure that we stay. Oh, this doesn't look like it's a healthy spot to go down. Hang on, let's just crawl on over here. All right, so now we're gonna start moving up with this entire group up here. Hopefully we can catch up with our little Anki. He has 200 stamina, which actually surprises me because I don't think Ankis are much of a sprinter, to be honest with you. That's a big surprise for me. These guys are pretty freaking tanky though. I've got a large group of people behind me. This guy is like on top of me. And we should be up with the herd really, really soon, which is gonna be good. Let's just see if we can catch up with these guys up here. Watch out for carnivores too, like that Utahraptor. We got a lot of Utahraptors over there to the right of us, and they're going to be stalking us for the majority of the way, I'd say, because they're so fast. I know there are a lot of carnivores around here too that are going to be coming after us, and later on in this video, I think I'm going to try and take some aerial shots because I do have admin temporarily on the server, so I can go into M and basically fly around in my spectator mode and all that fun stuff. So we're probably going to do that as well. Let's see. Let's just make our way up here and see. I know a lot of these people. That's funny enough because I've seen them in sub-events. The Arcaria. I see Toaster. I see Ender Plays. Wow, I'm surprised with how many of these people that I know. Where's Velocity? There's Velocity up right here. Now, Velocity is the one that's leading this event currently. So we're going to catch up with him primarily. Oh, God, I'm in someone's butthole. We're going to catch up with him primarily, and let's see where he leads us. Hopefully, we don't get led to our death. Wow, look at this. This is pretty cool. Let's just catch up with these guys a little bit more and walk with the herd. There we go. Look at this. We're happily hopping along and doing our thing. Nice. This is pretty cool. Wow, look at all those name tags. That's crazy. That is ridiculous. That is the biggest freaking migration. Oh my God. All right, so we've made a lot of progress since we left off, and there are, like, just to get an idea of scale of how many people are here and how many people progressed to different tiers just for this event, You can see all of the people over right here. Like, this is nuts. There's still so many people ahead of me. Like, there's 60 people here at least. 60 or 70 people. That is some crazy shit. Like, that is freaking mind-blowing. Let me just see. I'm gonna try and get up right here on top of this ledge, and we're gonna get an idea really quick. We can see a couple people ahead of us. And you can see all these people behind me passing by. This is crazy. They're all just trotting up the hill doing their own thing. The carnivores, we did hear... Yeah, there's a carnivore up right there. I just saw one up on top of that hill. So we are being stalked now by carnivores and predators and all that fun stuff. Where is the group leader? Velocity, I think, is down right there. So I'm going to try and stick with him because for whatever reason, the majority of people want to stick with me. And I have to stick around Velocity to make sure that they all stay on track because I've told them, hey guys, follow Velocity, but no, they want to follow me. And that's awkward because I don't know the correct path. Like, if they follow me, they're going to die. Oh God. No, there's a Utahraptor up right there. I see that little guy right there. Looks like we've got two sets of groups right now. I've got a giant group over there on the other side of that hill. And we've got the majority of us over right here behind me and Velocity. So our coordinates right now, I think Trips is still really far away. Like, we have a long way to go yet. Wow. Look at that. Wow, look at that Anki. Holy shit, that guy looks so cool. Look at this guy pittering along. That's right. You go all out. You go all out, man. I am so happy I bought that new computer. My old one would probably be melting right now trying to do this. So I'm just running alongside all of these people here now. I feel like the trike is freaking massive compared to me. Is the trike... Would the trike be heavier than the Anki? Or bigger? I would just... actually, here's a good question for you guys. Would a trike's horns pierce the shell of an Anki or whatever this armored top layer is of this guy? I don't know. What, a chitin probably or something? I don't know. Guys, let me know. Comment section below. If a trike was able to stomp this guy's back dead on with the horns, would the horns penetrate or would it just be like something that will glance off? Wow, looks like we're all charging for something. I don't know what the hell we're charging for, but we're going somewhere in a hurry. Holy shit, everyone's passing by me. I feel like I should have picked something faster. Oh, God. I made a mistake by being this guy. Maybe there's food up here. Oh, there's water. That's what's going on. Everyone wants water. Okay. Ah, okay. The sneaky, sneaky stuff. Let's go ahead. Grab some water there. Everyone else is going to be coming down to the watering hole, so I probably should get out of the way. Keeping an eye out for carnivores the entire step of the way because, well, they're everywhere. I already know there's a lot out there. I could see in the Discord channel, and there's a lot of carnivores out there right now waiting to make some food out of us. All right, so it seems like we have a group over there. They're kind of just getting some of the bushes and stuff. I figure, you know what? I'll might as well capitalize off of the fact that I know the plants are going to be up here too. We'll get some nice shots of those people all the way down there as well in the process. Let me just go ahead and eat some of this stuff right here. Then we'll take a look down there and see what the deal is. Let's see. Can we see those people? I can only see name tags. Oh, yeah. You can see there's a lot of people down there right now. Keep an eye out for any carnivores. Look at that. That's a lot of people. There's still a lot of people back there, too. All right. Let's see. Where's the group leader? Velocity is right there, right in the center of the screen. All these guys are moving over still. All right. So they're going to keep on moving up that way. However, I am going to eat some of the plants right here. Because I'm sure our Anki friend hauling around this wrecking ball of a tail is getting hungry as hell. Now, hopefully there's still some plants left around. Yeah, there's still lots left around. Go ahead. I'm gonna get all of this food that we can while we can. Fields of plants go really fast when we have this many people. All right, let's make our way back down to Velocity. Wow, look at all these red plants. Okay, maybe we won't just yet. Go ahead, eat this up. Okay, so they're still all the way over there. There are so many people, man. This is crazy. All right, we should be great on food now. We've got 86 out of 100, so let's continue down this way. Wow, look at that. Look at that ridgeline, though. Holy crap, man. That is crazy shit. Look at that. Damn. All right, let's keep moving down. We're going to try and catch up with Velocity now. And, yeah. All right, so I opted to leave the group because I don't have name tags then. I want... Like, it seems like it's more... Oh, God. Oh, God. The lag. Oh, boy. This is what happens when you overhype your machine. Basically, I was thinking, like, it's... You see more name tags than anything, and I want to be able to see, like, the creatures, because there's so many name tags, you really can't get an idea of the creature. You just see the images of people, basically, and all that fun stuff. Whereas, I wanted to see everyone, and their creature, and just see exactly how this would look, and it... Wow. Like, it looks freaking crazy. Hang on, am I limping? I'm not limping. There we go. I'm not exactly sure where we're going from here. But I, let me just see, because I think what I'm going to do now is we're going to get down to the, let's see, we're going to get down to a field. And when we stop at said field, we're going to hang out there. And if it's daytime, that's great. I'm going to go into admin mode and we're going to get some great aerial shots and see this entire herd from the top part of the map. Because I know a lot of people are going to want to see that. However, if it's nighttime, we'll probably hang out and then wait for daytime to roll around, eating in the field that has a ton of red plants. And from there, then when it's daytime, we'll call it good. And then we'll move out to the desert area, the ocean, where everything will be crossing, and then we'll check it out in admin mode there. But for now, we're going to keep on moving forward again. I know for a fact there's going to be some bad stuff at trips. Definitely going to be some bad stuff at trips. I think there's already Rexes there, so we're probably going to have a big confrontation when all of that happens. Wow, look at that. That beautiful sunset, though. Look at that. Looks great. That looks amazing. So many people... We're just going to cautiously go down this hill, I think, so we don't break any legs or anything. Because, well, we don't really have health insurance. Or car insurance, for that matter. Wow, look at that. The pew is up there. Holy shit, there's pews. That is so cool. They're managing to keep up. That's awesome. God, that sun... The sun coming off of the back zone and everything. That looks great. That looks so cool. That is some crazy stuff. So many people. I've never seen a group this freaking big. This is so crazy. Let's make sure we're not going to break our ankles going down this. Look at this. They're just popping up out of everywhere. Ankies, trikes, shunts. Everything's coming up out of everywhere. I'm getting walked on. That's not healthy for my stubby little tree trunk legs. Come on, let's get down here healthily. Let's not break any bones. I feel like we should be able to roll up like a hedgehog and just roll down this. That should be a thing. That has to be a thing. Actually, please don't make that a thing. All right, here's the field right here. Oh, and there's water. I didn't know there was water here. Oh, nice. But here is the field, and here is the water. I think this was the destination right here, possibly? Maybe? I don't know if this was the destination or not, actually, because I'm thinking of a different field. Oh, well, either way, I'm going to get some water here because we do need some of that fancy H2O. Let's go ahead. Get a couple sips of this. Watch all these people coming down. Gonna get this group invite again. All right, we're good. Look at all those people coming down out of the woods. Wow. The tags make it look like there's more people. They definitely make it look like there's way more people than there actually are. Then again, there's like 60 people here. I just saw a Utahraptor up there. I see you, you sneaky little devil, you. Look at this guy. Look at that Utahraptor. Trying to be all sneaky. You know, no. It doesn't work like that, good sir. Does not work like that. Oh, God. Everyone's up there, like, eating food now. You gluttons. You gotta get back in the groove. Get back in line. We gotta go up here. We got things to do. I feel like there's a glow coming off of this guy. All right, looks like we're all making a final push out here to the field. If there's a Hyperrex, I'm gonna shit my pants. No, there's no Hyperrexes. I'm just kidding around. But we're gonna make our final push into this field. There's going to be a ton of food if this is the field that I'm thinking of. I don't know if this food is bugged or not, though. It might be bugged. Let's find out. Let's see. Oh, yeah. Look at all that food. There's food for days out here. Now, it's not like I'm going to eat any of it. I don't need any more food now because from here, I'm going to move up to the desert, I think, with a small group of people. I'll go into admin mode for some aerial shots, and we'll see what the deal is with all that fun stuff. I see a not-so-friendly little carnivore up there in the bushes. Let's just see what the deal is and see if we can move up on these guys a little bit. I don't think they're going to mess with us. I mean, we're a friendly little anky. They're not going to do anything. We're little ankle biters. That's what we are. Look at that. There's a carno right there. Oh, shit. There's a bunch of carnos. Yeah. Look at these guys. You guys better get out of here. Ooh, and there's an Oscaraptor. Yeah, that's right. You guys better get out of here. I will ruin you with my tail, good sirs. We have puertas. Okay, I'm going to take out my night vision just for this. We have puertas. Wow, this whole field is literally full. Like, we've packed this field with so many people. That is crazy. Look at all these people. We have puertas here. They're finally caught up with everyone. Where the shit is velocity? All right, here's our escort team right now. What's going to happen is we're going to be escorted by all of these people to a safe location in the middle of the land bridge, probably. Because what's going to happen from this point on, once we get past this clip, we're going to be in admin camera mode or whatever. And what that means, guys, is we're going to be in the middle of the ocean hovering around in spectator mode recording. And we're going to watch everyone move out of one place and go to another place. So I think they're going to cross from this section of the island, and they're going to go to the secondary section, and I'm going to get all of that from the air, and then possibly the confrontation at the very end if there is a confrontation. Hopefully there will be one. That would be nice if there was one, but for now, we're going to continue moving. Oh god, I'm stuck on something. For now, we're going to keep on moving and see exactly what's going to happen from here. All right, so our little VIP protection squad is moving out now to the land bridge, and that's going to be pretty convenient. Now, right now, we are at negative 330, 200, so we're getting pretty close to trips, and we're pretty good on hunger still. 53 out of 100 hunger, 44 out of 60 thirst, so really, I would be more worried about my thirst than anything else. I think we're going to be perfectly fine for the time being. Just gotta wait around for these guys to start moving, because that would be pretty convenient. We start moving. Let's go. I'm charging forward. I don't even care. There we go, velocity. You got the idea. Kick it up a notch. Oh god, don't get stuck between the trees. I miss the good old days of being able to eat the trees, though, guys. I actually do, because if you got stuck on something, you could just eat it. You had instant revenge. All right, so we're almost at the exit of the forest now. I think I see sand, and I feel like there's going to be water. Yeah, there it is right there. All right, so we're going to cut through the trees now. I will hopefully be at the spot that I need to be. Now, the reason why this has to be a thing, you guys, just so you know, and for you admin owners or admin server owners out there, when you go into spectator mode, you can only render in so much into a certain tile, and it's a little bit bigger than, like, a normal radius or something. I don't know. It's weird. But basically, if I started there, I would get to about here with the camera before anything else would be able to be done. Now, since Trips is up there, I'll be in camera mode with it already loaded in, so I'll be able to see everyone. They won't go out of streaming distance. All right, time to go into free cam mode. Here we go. Now we are in free cam mode. We can see everyone that's doing stuff. Oh, this guy's bleeding. You poor little bugger. What happened to you? Little guy, it's okay. But here is the camera mode now. We are no longer a creature on the ground, so we can just watch everyone. Are these people moving out? Oh, wait, are they going to deal with that? They're going to deal with that Utahraptor? Yeah, they are. I think one of those guys got hit. Yeah, one of those guys got hit. That kind of suck. But okay, it's perfectly fine. And Triplets is just up right here. All right, so we've got a lot of stuff going on here. Looks like we've got Carnos. Oh, look at that. We've got an entire pack of Carnos cordoning these guys off. What's this guy? Are you an Allosaurus? Looks like an Allosaurus, a Utahraptor. One of the two. What's this Dryo doing? Dryo's not doing anything. So I feel like, even though there's a lot of Carnos there and a lot of big predators, they're really not going to do too much to these guys. But they've got them separated now, which is probably the worst case scenario for these guys. Yeah, that's an Allosaurus. So I'm not sure how this hunt is going to go down. It looks like this guy is actually bleeding right now. Velocity is bleeding. And we have some of these guys over right here doing their thing. What are these doing now right here? There's two of them and a Utahraptor. They're not going to be able to handle that trike. That trike is going to be a mouthful for both of those guys easy. Now, it seems like there's an Anki there. Okay, so this guy is bleeding fairly bad. It's a galley. So the galley is probably not going to stand a chance. Carno is here too. Now, Velocity is doing fairly okay, I think. Unfortunately, I don't have night vision in this mode either. Oh, this guy's going after the Carno. But if the Carno can get behind him, well, he's in for a bad time. What's this guy over here doing? How are you doing, good sir? You're doing all right. All right, so it seems like these guys are going to keep an eye out for them right there. Is there Sukos? Apparently, there's Sukos. Damn, that's got to suck for them. That trike is doing okay. There's a Dryo right there. Let's see what's going on in the woods. We're going to catch up with Velocity real quick, see what the deal is. Oh, Velocity's all the way back here already. Damn, he made some distance really fast. So he's not being tracked anymore. What's going on down here? This guy's okay. What about all these guys? And they must all be cornered over right here. Let's just see. Oh, yeah, I hear all the roaring. There's stuff going on right here. Oh no, they've left the galley. Wait, hang on a second. What's up with this guy? That's a Maya. All right, what's going on with that guy? All right, so it seems like a lot of these guys are good now. They're going to start moving out of here any second. And yeah, I guess we'll wait for daytime. And here they come. All these people finally made it to the destination. Well, almost there. Destination is just behind the camera, which is at Triplets. They're going to cross the land bridge and avoid the ocean entirely, as if the ocean was still something that was bad and that you wanted to avoid entirely. Wow, look at that. That looks crazy. And they're still coming out. Like, there's so many people that are swarming out. Unfortunately, the server did crash, so we lost a little bit of the herd. Some people actually ran off too and went over yonder, which, I mean, it's not a big deal. We still have a lot of people that are here, but at least now we can see a large majority of the people that are here now. There's a couple lag spikes here and there, but that's on every single server on the isle. This Anki looks so freaking cool. Wow, look at those. I wish I was that color. I want to be those colors, little guy. You're so lucky. All right, here they are on the land bridge. Now, I'd imagine there's going to be carnivores in the water ready to ambush them at a second's notice. Wow, look at that. All the small creatures and the big creatures all working together to make things safe. They have a safe zone. Let's check down inside the water. I see a Utahraptor right there. Is there anything down around here? I didn't see anything in the water anyways. Wow, look at that. That's a big group. Look at all the footprints, dude. That's a lot of footprints. Oh my god. It's like looking at a beach after a bunch of turtle eggs hatch. Damn, that's a lot of footprints. All right, let's see if these guys can safely make it across. Hopefully they can. Best case scenario, they can. Let's just see if there's anything on the other end of the lake. I don't see anything over here, and I don't see anything over hither, possibly? Yeah, there's nothing over here. All right. Here, Ostraptor's over there. Wow, look at that. That looks crazy. So it seems like they made it across pretty safe and sound. We've got some sounds going on up here, though. So it seems like they've made it through there pretty safe and sound. Now, I did hear a Carno off in the distance over here. Is that the Carno I just saw right there peeking through the woods? Hang on, let me just... no, that's a trike. And where? Okay, I don't see it. All right, so they're going to start crossing down around here now. Great stuff. I think this event was a massive success. I hear that trike. What's this trike doing? Carno is broadcasting out in the distance. The Nidabranto is being left behind, but he's going to catch up eventually when everyone sits down and decides to hang out for a little bit. We got some Utahraptors and a Hera up right here. I believe that is a Hera. Yeah, that's a Hera right there. Utahraptor is right there running along doing his thing. He just teleported back. Where the shit did he go? Is he in the water now? I bet he's in the water. No, he's not in the water anymore. Oh, he must have went out of streaming distance. Wow, look at that. They're continuing to migrate. Oh yeah, there's a Carno in the water. Look at that guy. Carno's right here. He's stalking the entire herd, but he's not going to be able to do anything at all to these guys. Guaranteed, there's just too many of them. Yeah, they're going to chase him off. All these guys are happy-go-lucky all the way over here. And here we are, finally at the third lake, where people seem to have been settled down. Everyone's going off in their own direction now to get food, water, all that fun stuff. And I think overall, this migration event was a pretty big success. I want to say now a big thank you to the Isle of Winter. I think it was a great event, all in all. I mean, I think a lot of people showed up a lot more than what I thought were going to show up. I know that much. And I thought there was going to be a little bit more carnivore action, to be honest with you, but at the same time, I don't think people realize that there were going to be so many herbivores in one giant massive group of just death and destruction. But anyways, you guys, I'm going to end this video off right here with all of these guys at the lake safe and sound. I think all the action is pretty well done for the day. So thank you guys so much for watching this video. I hope you guys enjoyed it. If you did, remember to leave a like on the video so I know you want to see more of this content. If you want to see more migration events as well, then let me know in the comment section below for sure. I know they are planning to do more, and I will keep you guys up to date on when those are going to happen. I basically just need to know from you if you want to see more of them or not. But anyways, you guys, I will see you in the next video.